One night in Soviet Russia, it was a medical institute dance. On the restaurant floor of the guest house, and I wandered in there by chance. My friends were already seated, and I was an hour or so late. The dance band played Russian dance music as I ordered my meal and I ate. They wheeled and sang all around us student songs from the left and the right. The music was sad like a circus. You could hear the Siberian night. I felt a hand on my shoulder. I heard a word as I turned and I saw a lovely Siberian daughter, and she led me out onto the floor. We danced for a song I remember, or maybe we danced for a few. Her name, she said, was Yelena, and her eyes were Siberian blue. And when the music was over, I returned to my friends where they sang. The stars and the stripes are forever, until one of them held out his hand. And arm in arm with a local, and balancing high on a chair, they delivered a toast with a bottle of Bulgarian blood of the bear. Yeah! Tonight we can share this fire. Tomorrow we may be consumed. To Yelena with her friends across the room. One night in Soviet Russia, I waited for her by the door. The Siberian stars were like lightning as we wandered down by the shore. Yelena, Lake Baikal drains through these towns. Cold as a mirror, deeper than any man.